really important to me because I grew up on the reservation hearing it spoken, and not being able to speak it myself really affected how I thought of myself. Growing up, I dealt with a lot of depression and anxiety, and it's really sad because I know a lot of other kids on the reservation feel they can't turn to anybody, and that's one of the attributing reasons that there's such a high suicide rate on the reservation. To me, the Lakota language is really important because it gives not only me but other kids a chance to start reconnecting and practicing more of our culture, because it's just a really important thing, especially nowadays, because we live in a time where it isn't a crime anymore to be Native and to practice our beliefs. And I feel like this is a big step now because there's so few speakers to really start, as the younger generation, to start striving towards bringing back the language. Advocating for the Lakota language is also like advocating for the Lakota culture. And for me, that is advocating for human rights, because without our language and without our culture, then it's like we lose a part of ourselves. Be proud to be yourself. Don't be afraid if anyone tries to make you feel less or attack you. You can't change who you are, and you should take pride in the fact that you're Indigenous, because you come from a long line of strong people, and you have a bunch of ancestors who are looking to you now to help your people. So be proud.
Kota oyate kiha yoki pia United Declaration of Human Rights Lakotia wa uyeska piktek shito.